Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76. Yeah! He's not over here! Is he over there?
He's gone! You keep searching!
Over here! Thank you.
moving up.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Let's do this.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Hmm.
nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo.
There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Oh. Here we go, asshole.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Got work in the east side crew.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Shit! Over there!
Okay, look, buddy.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it. Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. There.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope. Seven. Nine is close. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's special. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When you making some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
Bacon. Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, man.
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down.
Nothing I'm doing is putting a dent in that damn thing.
I think we lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us. son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing.